first Christmas night, a young mother held her baby for the first time, a blessing that would one day fulfill a promise of the Lord.